today is September 6th, I
think. Yeah, September 6th.
September 6th is Sunday. Sunday before Labor Day. And we decided to take a drive to San Luis Obispo. A co-worker told me about this place. It's called Avila Valley Barn, and there's animals. So we decided to bring Leon because he's really into farm animals. And the drive was really nice. It was about 3 hours, right?
Yeah, 3 hours from LA.
And we saw cows and horses on the way, and Leon was super excited. So we're here. It's hot, but it's not as hot as LA. It's about 8 or 10 degrees less than it is over there.
And so, the weather right now is about over 100, no?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yesterday we were in Riverside, and it was about 120 degrees. It was really hot. We decided just to go out and take today as a family day. So we're bringing you guys along with us. So I'm 19 weeks now, pretty much halfway, because I don't think I'm going to be going all the way to 40 weeks. I didn't with Leon. I had him at 38 weeks. He likes wearing his glasses now.
Okay, I put on. Put yours. There we go. Look up. There we go, puppy. You're so handsome. All right.
So yeah, we're ready to have fun. But yeah, so we'll bring you guys along with us. Hopefully, you like the footage and enjoy it, and your kids like it, because it's gonna be fun. It has lots of animals here, and there's a little market. I think it's like a farmer's market situation. So we're excited.
Yes, we are.
Look, over there. You want to come?
Okay, I hope
it's too hot.
Hey, puppy, look. It's a little goat. It's a goat. It's a goat. Like the one that you see in the video. Yeah. There's more. Yeah, they're eating. Actually, there's a lot of people. Yeah, it's a goat.
It's a goat. It's a goat. Quack, quack.
There's a pato in there. That's the reason why he's going quack, quack.
No way.
It's a chicken.
Oh, wow. Is it chicken?
I think it's a chicken. Or is it a pato? I think it's a quack, quack. It looks like a quack, quack.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll go feed it. So there's goats over here.
That was a big one over there.
Yeah. This is a different one. Can you walk with him?
Mm-hmm.
He might run away. Oh, that's a sheep.
That's a sheep.
Hard?
Whoa! Huh?
Okay, let's go see another one. We can give it to another one. You want to go to see it? Mira. Mira, papi. Yeah. You scared? It's okay. You don't have to be scared. It's a little cow. Huh?
It's not real.
Let me see, baby. 1, 2, 3, cheese. Good job. You want to see a real cow? Leon, want to see a real cow?
It's a cow. It's a moo. Uh-oh. It's a moo moo.
Uh-oh.
It's a,
uh-oh.
Yeah, moo. Mira.
Nacito, allá está el cow. Over there. Allá.
It's a moo. Yeah, it has no teeth. Yeah, no teeth. Oh my God, there's no teeth. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. You ready, Bobby? Did he drop it or you haven't? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Maybe that? Oh no. Whoa.
Look at him.
He's scared. Say hi, cow. You like this one better? Look, Liam, that's a bird right there. It's a bird.
This is Ellie.
Hi, guys.
Oh, wow.
Not too close, but. Oh, he's not hungry.
Okay, try the other one. Try the other one. Try this one.
This one's hungry. Wow, good job. Yes.
Oh, they're fighting. They're fighting. He solo se va. He got scared. He got scared.
Yeah, it's fighting.
They're fighting.
The goat.
Look at the cow!
It's a moo! Give me some more.
He just leaves.
Yeah. Cam, let's see the other goat. Nice running.
I think these goats are so stuffy.
I know. It's just online. Dude, she tried to feed the.
You want to go get some strawberries? Roseberries?
Yeah, I got this. I'm coming. Just a little slow now. Good, I'm here. Let's go. See ya.
Mira todos los carros se fueron.